Quest 4 completed.
Nice.
We're not doing enough fuel, by the way. 135, that could be a lot better. Yeah. So much better. How you doing, Hope? 11,000, maybe 12. No, that's not the one I want to do. This one. I want to send Hope for the alien one, because whoever discovers an alien language is the one that gets the permanent buff. And we need to make sure she stays happy. Great game, Seraph. But I want to try and finish this game off while also playing the other one. And after yesterday, I kind of need a break from For the King, because goddamn, that was. I was ready to fight a bitch. Aces and I were having the worst of luck with that game. Ridiculous. Can learn crafting. Improve VR games. Gain twice as much experience when playing on VR. Sweet. We are VR. Survival game? You know, you want to play a survival game in a survival game? Right? Actually, hospital simulator. If we can get that, that'll help us level up our medical people. Yeah. And. Cooking. Yeah. So how good is her crafting now? What else? Was it crafting we set her to? I think so. Got 1 point crafting, she's still indifferent to it. Eh. Because I wasn't there. Dude, if you could run the game, I'd... That'd be great, but you can't, okay? So until you fix that problem, don't even talk to me. Don't even talk to me. Yeah, I don't know what happened. I mean, maybe we should give it a go. It has been like a couple of days, but... Get some different pants on. Jesus, mate. Still got the swarm fever? Oh, she got gut worms. Ugh, gross. Like the disc, sure, survival game, FPS. Got a couple of different games going. Hopefully they'll pick whatever's most appropriate to them, but who the hell knows? Oops, I accidentally built one section over there already. Somebody needs to go yoink this thing. Oops, listing weights, nice. You go get your mount, get it back into safety. That's what I wanted. Appreciate you. Software update, Hope. Hope's AI is undeniably complex, but it remains open to research and modification. I possess initial experience required, but further experimentation is in coding's... okay. Unlock software update research. Oh yeah? Takes 8 days? Mm-hmm. definitely needs to be construction or farming that I unlock a thing for, because there's tons of work that's going to be done, especially in farming. There might be that one. Who knows? Maybe our game? Need more back warriors? True. True. I can actually build one. Max combat back. Need another red one to match. We have two blues, two reds. Oh, speaking of which, regulators, mount up, roll out. And there's the other party. Rescue? God damn it, Henry. Yeah, I know it was nighttime, but I'd rather always preemptively strike these guys because they're so clustered up. So for our rocket attacks, it's just better. Who's tired driving a mech? Yep. I guess that's something that happens. Have you got anything cool? Sure. I guess he's out of money. Okay. We'll buy all that. Buy all his meat. And still he a broke bitch. Oh, buy the booze he has. Yeah. There we go. He fell out of the robot, yeah. She has to go pick up. Bring back. Because they often land right over here. They would instantly destroy it. There you go. Good job, buddy. We'll be useless somewhere else. But you can really tell we've upgraded the amount of robots we have that perform, like, menial tasks. You want to remember? You, Hope, go do that. Go get the buff. Permanent buff from doing that. Oh, that one's green? Okay. In this version of the deals, in this part, you don't get the good traders. You just get basic people. And not like military traders. I mean, he occasionally has something with him. Like you see here, this time he had some armor, but otherwise, crap. Really? They had a bunch of crossbows. Where are they? More than just those two crossbows. I know I've seen them. I like the wood flooring in here. Hope's gone off. Boom, she gets, yeah, discovered ancient civilization. Fuck. I don't know why I still have a door there. I tried to build a balcony out there, just failed miserably. Where is it? Yeah, plus 25 permanently, which is nice. Mind? Try and get hope leveled here. Gotta get those gaps in between the floors. Up time, so I made that freaking helmet. He just dismantled something that shouldn't have. Do not dismantle those pants. Thank you. Sign owner. Really anybody, yeah. Do Vince. The original. As you well know, for hope to evolve her sentience, she needs to maximize her intellectual capacity. The sword is known to sell a high-grade, high-priced version of silica energy. Enables androids to learn and adapt skills. Okay, it's common knowledge that they produce it by grinding and mixing energy crystals. Sure. Boom. Okay, I think I need to increase my energy crystal production then. Yep. Fuel as well. I'll pick up all the poop. Oh, the comet drones come out and fight. I didn't realize they would do hunting.